Turn the handle to the desired speed. Press and hold the dash button. The letter P appears. Release the handle. Then brake. That's it.